in one of them old farm towns where they hit it hard till the sun goes down. Nobody really seemed to care that we were living in the middle of nowhere. We just figured that's how it was, and everybody else was just like us, soaking in the rain, baking in the sun. Don't quit till the job gets
done. I'm Kieran McManus, part of Perth Tri Club. Went off first in the swim today, it's pretty good. Had a good swim, I think I've done the fastest swim so far, but I'll find out in a moment. Great weather for it, bit of wind, but the organisation of the events went really well. Really good event. That's the only way I know.
That old red dirt, the first thing you learn is you don't get nothing that you don't earn.
I'm Sylvie Hobson from Good Health and Fitness Girls team and had an absolute blast today. Looks like we've done quite well. The event has been run marvellously, very well organised. Big thanks to everybody else. And great day out with competitive spirit, good fun, same time. Brilliant. But don't stop till everything's gone. Straight ahead, never turn around. Don't back up, don't back down. A full throttle, wide open. You get tired and you don't show it. Dig a little deeper when you think you can't dig no more. That's the only way I know.
Hi, I'm Steve Bonthron from the team's Steve Bonthron Fitness. The event's brilliant, actually. It's a really good, fun event. This is why we're coming back, because it's so good, it's so relaxed. It's all about getting people into the sport, and so it's fantastic, regardless of what level of fitness you're at. Straight ahead, never turn around. Don't back up, don't back down. A full throttle, wide open. You get tired and you don't show it. Dig a little deeper when you think you can't dig no more. That's the only way out.
This is a brilliant event. We're Good Health and Fitness, a gym in Dundee, and we've been here more or less every year. And this year we've got five teams, an awful lot of them, the folk have come with us, have never done triathlon before. And it is just a fun and a brilliant introduction way to get everybody involved. And they're, you know, you'll see them, they're buzzing. It's absolutely fantastic. The weather's great and it's just worked out a treat. So, thank you very much again, Perth Tri Club, for hosting this and making it such a brilliant event. For us to get together as a team and as a gym and I suppose as a bit of a family, it's fabulous.
My name's Shona, I'm from GIA, which is the beginner section for East Fife Tri Club to encourage more people to take up the sport. We had a series of training sessions, swim sessions and cycling over a course of about 6 weeks leading up to the East Fife Tri Novice event, which unfortunately I couldn't take part in because of injury. However, I kept up with the training and delighted to take part today in this really fun event. It's been a great introduction to triathlon and hopefully the first of many to come.
So my name's Clara and I'm from East Fife Triathlon Club, and at the end of last year I joined them to train to do my first triathlon. And this is now my third, my first split event. It was really great fun. Lots of cheering and shouting and bigger crowds, and it's much more relaxed and much more fun, and everybody's just having a really great time, and it was good that the distances were quite short. So yeah, enjoyed it a lot.
It's been a fantastic day. It's probably all sunburnt, but it's been brilliant, yeah. No, it's been really good fun, really well organised, and yeah, I really enjoyed it. Smoking and spinning, still wasn't thinking about nothing but winning. That's the only way I know. Don't stop till everything's gone.